Madonna gave MTV 2 a little extra, and we're going to play it for you right now. It's track 8 on American Life. But here it is live, Madonna. Here it is live, Madonna with Ecstatic Process. Is there a back announce? Is there a back announce of this, like, somewhere? On stage?
Okay, how many people can mother
and father? The rest of the thing.
Pardon? That's bold of you. Yeah, I'll give you 50 cents a mile. When is it? Sure. Just talk to my people out there.
Welcome back to Madonna on stage and on the record. Extended play, I'm Carson Daly. If you saw our performances over on MTV, you haven't seen them all. Madonna gave MTV 2 a little extra and we're gonna play it for you right now. It's track 8 on the album American Life, but here it is live, Madonna with Ecstatic Process.
Jesus Christ, will you look at me? Don't know who I'm supposed to be. Don't really know if I should give a damn when you're around. I don't know who I am. I'm not myself when you go quiet. I'm not myself all alone at night. I'm not myself, don't know who to call. I'm not myself at all. Jesus Christ, will you look at me? Don't know who I'm supposed to be. Don't really know if I should give a damn when you're around. I don't know who I am. I always wish that I could find someone as beautiful as you. But in the process, I forgot I was special too. I'm not myself when you're around. I'm not myself standing in a crowd. I'm not myself and I don't know how. I'm not myself, myself right now. Jesus Christ, will you look at me? Don't know who I'm supposed to be. Don't really know if I should give a damn when you're around. I don't know who I am. as good as you.
Thank you.
Wow, very cool. X status process. That sounded great, Madonna. Thank you. Thank you, Monty. That's going to wrap up MTV2's Madonna on stage and on the record extended play. I'm Carson Daly. For more exclusives like this, keep watching MTV2 where the music's at. So long.
Thanks, you guys. You've been great. Thanks, Carson.
Thank you, Madonna. Hey, I'm Carson Daly. If you saw Madonna's MTV's Madonna on stage, get ready for MTV2 to go a step further with an exclusive extended play in the next 30. Is that 30 minutes? Can you add minutes in there? In the next 30 minutes, you'll see. Thank you. In the next 30 minutes, you'll see more of Madonna's interview with John Norris. And a little later on, we'll show you. Hey, Deb, close your key. I can hear them. We'll show you Madonna performing a track off her new album that can only be seen right here on TV2 as a part of our extended play. We're that out right there. Let's take a look. Is that where it's done? That's a mouthful.
Otherwise, you can. These guys are good.
I'm Carson Daly. If you saw Madonna, MTV's Madonna on stage and on the record, then get ready for MTV 2 to go a step further. Hey, what's up? I'm Carson Daly. If you saw MTV's Madonna on stage and on the record, then get ready for MTV 2 to go a step further with an exclusive extended play. Thank you very much. Settle down. Guys, here's what we got going on. In the next 30 minutes, you'll see more of Madonna's interview with John Norris. And a little later on, we're going to show you Madonna performing a track off her new album that you can only see right here on MTV2. It's a part of our extended play. And what we're going to do is show you what also happened that you might not have seen on the MTV show. We've got some Q&A. We've got our lightning round. And let's take a look at that right now. Heard from the fans. Now let's hear from the woman herself.
Ghetto television.
We're about to show you the first video from the new album. It's the title. It's the title track, and you may have heard. You may have heard that the original version of the video had a strong anti-war message, considering what's happening in the world. Wish I'd seen this stuff earlier. Is it from Madonna? From the? Why do you say that? I have to say you just heard from Madonna herself. Is that what you call it, the revised version of American Life? Okay. Okay.
All right, good. Here we go, guys. Applause.
Well, there you go. You heard from the fans. Now let's hear from the woman herself. Here's Madonna and American Life. Okay. Sorry, I'm seeing this for the first time. We're just getting started here. This is on the stage, and Madonna, and didn't see plus one more performance she did just for MTV. All right, there you have American Life, the video from Madonna, directed by Jonas Åkerlund, who's also responsible for doing Ray of Light as well. We're just getting started. This is On Stage and On the Record with Madonna, extended play. We'll continue right after this break. We'll hear more with Madonna's interview with John Norris. And also we'll show you some stuff that you didn't see if you watched the MTV show, a performance she did just for you and us right here at MTV2. We'll be right back. Is Madonna on the stage and on the extended band, of course. If you saw the MTV show, you haven't seen anything yet. Still to come, Madonna performed one more song for a very select audience. But first, John Norris sat down with Madonna to discuss American Life. But there were a few things we didn't have time to show you until now. Here's more from that. Okay. And welcome back to MTV2's Madonna on stage and on the record extended play. I'm Carson Daly. If you saw the MTV show, you haven't seen anything. Still to come, Madonna performs one more song from a very obviously from the new record, but for a very select audience this time. First, John Norris sat down with Madonna to discuss American Life, but there were a few things that we didn't have time to show you on the MTV show until now. Here's more from that interview. Here's John Norris and Madonna. I'm sorry, can you back that up? Back up. Out of the interview. With the release of American Life, Madonna has been making music for more than 2 decades, and she always managed to keep her fans interested in both her work and what she's had to say. Those fans, wow.
I hope those fans that were lucky enough to be in the audience had a lot to say about the I don't like.
Go back. You're beating me here. With the release of American Life, Madonna has been making music for more than 2 decades, and she's always managed to keep her fans interested in not only in her work, but what she's had to say. Those fans that were lucky enough to be at the MTV audience had a lot to say about their idol, as we saw earlier. They also had a few questions, and Madonna was more than happy to step up and take an answer. Let's take a look. The fans have spoken and Madonna answered, but we've still got one more thing to show you. MTV2 exclusive. Madonna performs one more song from the CD American Life, and you can't see it anywhere else. It's right after the break. They should air it tonight at 11 o'clock. The fans have spoken and Madonna answered, but we've still got one more thing to show you. It's an MTV2 exclusive. Madonna performs one more song from the CD American Life, and you can't see it anywhere else other than right here. It's coming up right after the break. We'll be right back. Thanks a lot.
Thanks for-